Take a good one, Elton. The stock is up another point and a half.
They call him Larry the Liquidator.
Up 2 points. Up 2 points.
He's a man who makes deals.
Whoever has the most when he dies wins. Look, it's the American way.
He's like something out of a comic book.
Is there a Dunkin' Donuts in this town?
I'm thinking about the donuts.
Donuts?
What's the matter, you know?
Keen to get out of the back office and onto the trading floor. We need someone to go out there and sort things out. I thought that someone might be Nick Leeson.
That's what I love about Asia. Anyone can make it. It doesn't matter which stupid school you went to.
I just made 2,000 quid.
You number one, London.
One of our traders in Singapore got drunk the other night and pulled a moon.
What did you say?
He exposed his bottom.
We couldn't go on running bearings like a gentleman's club. We had to look beyond our traditional recruiting grounds to seek out a hungrier breed.
That's very good, Nick.
I hear bearings have almost cornered the market over here, thanks to you.
We've got a star.
The man is single-handedly generating a fifth of the group's worldwide operating profits.
We are going to make so much money.
Are you enjoying yourself, Nick?
Yes, it's all right.
True what they say about your gonads, isn't it, eh?
He doesn't do things by the book, Ron.
You can't run a modern financial centre with a bunch of hooray Henrys.
We need another £2 million profit to secure our bonuses.
Ron, what planet do you live on, mate?
Think about Nick, and perhaps come up with ideas to follow his footsteps. You're
just too good to be true. I just worked out the balance in the eighth account. The losses are over $10 million.
Ron, keep your voice down. Everything will be all right as long as we balance the books by the end of the month.
Gamble.
That's all the market is. One giant casino.
Those losses are getting out of control.
What's bothering me is where you've got all the money to actually pay us, OK, in the first place.
I've got an unauthorised position.
They want to check on these numbers, iron out these funding problems once and for all.
I, Nicholas Leeson, have lost 50 million quid in one day!
Has a gambling problem. They never learn anything.
We don't do this now. We won't have an economy on Monday.
What are we, crossing our fingers?
I'm sorry, let me see if I understand this. Are you directing us to put Lehman into bankruptcy?
Give us a moment.
He's muted.
What the hell was that?
You guys have no idea what's going on out here.
It's another bailout with no legislation.
If we do not act boldly and immediately, we will repay the depression of the 1930s.
You want too big to fail? Here it is.
Someone reminded me I once said, greed is good. Now it seems it's legal. Because everybody's drinking the same Kool-Aid. Now, I've been considered a pretty smart guy. And maybe I was in prison too long.
One watch and one mobile phone.
But sometimes it's the only place to stay sane and look out through those bars and say, is everybody out there nuts?
Gordon Gekko was one of the biggest names on Wall Street before he went to prison for insider trading.
That name doesn't mean anything anymore.
If it weren't for people who took risks, where would we be in this world?
You might want to wipe some of the drool off your face.
Please allow me to introduce myself. I'm a main will and take...
Mr. Gecko!
My name is Jacob Moore. I'm going to marry your daughter. I've been
around for... My daughter hasn't spoken to me in years, and you know it.
I never knew my dad as a peaceful person. That always scared me.
Pleased to meet you. Hope you get my name.
I know it sounds crazy.
Oh, yeah.
But people change.
I was hunting you with the nature of my...
It's not who you think he is, Jake. He'll hurt us.
Why don't you start calling me Gordon? You want to be part of the family business.
You got my attention. But when you don't know what you're doing, it's fatal, Mr. Moore.
So much you don't know, Jacob.
They took my life, and when I got out, who's waiting for me? Nobody!
This is not about the money. This is about you and me.
It's about doing the right thing.
It's about the game.
I did tell you, Jake. I did warn you.
It's easy to get in. It's hard to get out.
Is that a threat?
Absolutely.
Mr. Dale, these are extraordinary times, as you very well must know.
I don't understand.
The majority of this floor is being let go today.
Eric, I'm very sorry.
I was working on something, but they wouldn't let me finish it. So, take a look at it. Be careful.
I need you guys to come back up here.
Wait a second.
Just trust me, okay? I need you guys back here now.
Wait a minute. What am I looking at?
This figure here.
Whoa, is that...
It gets ugly in a hurry.
Is that figure right?
Looks pretty right to me.
There are $8 trillion of paper around the world relying on that equation.
But we were wrong.
No, you mean you were wrong.
Sir, if those assets decrease by just 25%, that loss would be greater than the current market capitalization of this entire company.
How long would it take to clear that from our books?
You cannot be doing what you're thinking of doing.
Sell it all today.
You're selling something that you know has no value.
So that we may survive. There are three ways to make a living in this business. Be first, be smarter, or cheat.
Look at these people, wandering around with absolutely no idea what's about to happen.
You're a very important piece of this puzzle. Are you in on this?
I can tell you that people are going to say some very nasty things about what we do here today.
If we're going down, then you damn well know it'll be together.
I'm not sure that I do know that.
The ground is shifting below our feet.
Remember this day, boys. Remember this day.
Wheat, which is used to make bread, pork bellies, which is used to make bacon, which you might find in a bacon and lettuce and tomato sandwich.
I'm considering going long on April wheat. What do you think, Valentine?
Freeze, Slimeball!
Moi?
Put that gun away at once, Winthorpe. You lost your mind?
Dan Aykroyd, Eddie Murphy. They're not just getting rich, they're getting even.
Do you have any better ideas?
Yeah, you know, it occurs to me that the best way you hurt rich people is by turning them into poor people.
Dan Aykroyd. Eddie Murphy. Ralph Bellamy.
We've got to get Wilson and tear up the sale.
Don Ameche.
Randolph, this isn't Monopoly money we're playing with.
Denham Elliott.
What a scumbag.
And Jamie Lee Curtis.
By the way, food and rent, not the only things around here that cost money. You sleep on the couch.
Trading Places. It's a very funny business.
South Dawn in April of 142!
Banks have conditioned us to trust them. What have we got from that? 25% interest rates on credit cards. They have screwed us on student loans that we can never get out from under.
When the banks committed the greatest fraud in U.S. history.
No one is paying attention.
It's unbelievable.
Four outsiders risked it all to take them down.
We are going to make the big banks hurt.
How can the banks let this happen?
It's fueled by stupidity.
But that's not stupidity, that's fraud.
Tell me the difference between stupid and illegal and I'll have my wife's brother arrested.
Banks got greedy and we can profit off of their stupidity.
Do you have any idea what you're up against?
We have to act now.
So Mike Barry, who doesn't wear shoes, knows more than the federal government.
Dr. Mike Barry, yes he does.
I worry about you.
I'm fine. No. My cab.
What do you mean?
My cab, schmuck. I love you, honey. I'll talk to you later.
There's some shady stuff going down. God, this is intimate.
I feel like I'm financially inside of you or something.
Okay.
If we're right, people lose homes. People lose jobs.
The banks have more incentives than greed.
You're wrong.
We can do everything straight and still go broke.
We need to go all in.
The ratings agencies, the banks, the government, they're all asleep at the wheel.
You think this is a game?
This is a once-in-a-lifetime deal.
I'm thinking.
Sometimes there's nothing you can do. It's scary.
The banks defraud the American people. Now we can kick them in the teeth.
Okay, here we go.
The Big Short.
You target strippers.
With bad loans.
Mm-hmm.
And they're all cash rich.
I'm not going to be able to refinance.
On all my loans?
What do you mean, all your loans?
I have 5 houses. And a condo.
How much do you make a year?
Rated R.
Become an employee of this firm, you will make your first million within 3 years. I'm going to repeat that. You will make $1 million.
At the stock trading house of J.T. Marlin, a new generation is building their fortune.
So I want you to go out, buy yourselves a new car. Go buy yourself a house.
We're superstars now.
They say money can't buy happiness. Look at the smile on my face. Ear to ear, baby.
To be closing all the time and be aggressive. Learn how to push.
This is Chris Marlin over at J.T. Marlin.
This stock is blowing up right now. The whole firm's going nuts. Hold on, let me open up the door to my office. See that, Doc?
Give me the 2,000 shares.
Done.
A sale is made every call you make. The only question is, who's gonna close? You or him?
You can be whoever you want to be on the phone.
I'm 46 years old. I have 22 years of market experience.
The whole place is going nuts.
Well, you see, we deal in stocks that really move.
I am your kid's college fund. Yes! My first account, baby.
You're one of us now.
This kid is really good. Yeah, he's gonna go down hard.
Sky's the limit.
Are you gonna be rich, Seth?
I hope so.
How come I've never heard of this firm?
I saw John shredding a bunch of documents.
So why would you want to look too deep into something?
I mean, you're not curious?
What are you doing?
Man, these guys are no joke.
I figured out how Michael's making his money. We're selling stock for companies that don't exist.
FBI, we'd like to talk to you about your relationship with Seth Davis.
Somebody tells you they got money problems? Wrong answer, no!
I want my money back.
I'm sorry, Harry, I can't do that.
Destroying people's lives.
I want to get out of the firm.
I don't care what you do anymore.
Just get out of here!
Seth Davis here.
It's time, Seth.
Giovanni Ribisi, Vin Diesel, Mia Long, Tom Everett Scott, and Ben Affleck.
Anybody who tells you money is the root of all evil doesn't have any.
Welcome to the new American Dream.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
Is that your car on the lot?
Yeah.
Is it a Jag?
Yeah.
How much money you make?
I don't know. $72,000 last month.
You show me a pay stub for $72,000 on it, I quit my job right now and I work for you. Hey, listen, I quit. Yeah, I'm going into stocks.
My name is Jordan Belfort. At the tender age of 22, I headed to the only place that befit my high-minded ambitions.
Name of the game? Move the money from your client's pocket into your pocket.
But if you can make your client's money at the same time, it's advantageous to everyone, correct?
No.
I started my own firm out of an abandoned auto body shop. We will be targeting the wealthiest 1% of Americans.
I love three things. I love my country, I love Jesus Christ, and I love making people rich. Hello?
But I needed to mold them in my own image. With this script, I'm gonna teach each and every one of you to be the best.
This is the greatest company in the world!
I was becoming a legend.
Aren't you married?
Yeah, but married people can't have friends.
We're not gonna be friends.
I was making so much money, I didn't know what to do with it.
$26,000 for one dinner!
Dad, we're not poor anymore.
Tell them about the sides.
What are these sides? They cure cancer?
The sides did cure cancer. That's the problem. They were there. That's why they were expensive. $22 million in 3 hours!
The real question is this. Was all this legal?
Where's this money?
Absolutely not.
Hang you up from the heaven.
He's got pictures of your whole inner circle. This is bad.
It's okay.
Rub my temple.
You're all right.
This right here is the land of opportunity.
You just tried to bribe a federal officer.
This is America.
This is my home.
Good for you, little man.
Me, the little man. The show goes on. They're gonna need to send in the National Guard to take me out, because I ain't going nowhere!
We don't work for you, man.
You have my money taped to your boobs. Technically, you do work for me.
The point is, ladies and gentlemen, that greed, for lack of a better word, is good.
On the film that defined a generation.
I'm gonna make you rich, Butt Fox. This is your wake-up call, pal.
Woo! I just bagged the elephant.
Now in a special 20th anniversary edition that proves too much.
Now you do good, you get perks.
Is never enough.
Lots and lots of perks.
What do you like?
Completely remastered.
He's using you, kid, but you're too blind to see it.
With a wealth of bonus materials, including interviews with a cast and filmmakers.
It's trench warfare out there, pal. And if you need a friend, get a dog.
From Academy Award-winning director Oliver Stone.
Why do you need to wreck this company? Because it's wreckable, all right?
Academy Award winner Michael Douglas.
You stop sending me information, and you start getting me some.
Look in the mirror.
I'm looking. One day you're gonna be proud of me. It's yourself you gotta be proud of.
Wall Street, the 20th Anniversary Collector's Edition. Own it today.